If your newly created or recently modified ads are under review, it means that an algorithm is checking if they meet the Google Ads policy and editorial requirements. Good to know that if this process is within the first 24 hours, Google will not touch those ads and there is no way to speed it up. Once the 24 hours pass, you can request a manual review from Google. You don't need to do ads, but fill this form in the Google Ads Hub. Well, to find it in the Hub Center is a bit tricky, so this form is available in the description under this video. Don't forget that you might want to use it at other times too. So better to subscribe to this channel now, and it will always be available just as all the other tools that will be introduced in the future. The other thing you might consider is that even after submitting the form, it could take another day until you get any result. In this case, you can always duplicate your ad group, so your original ad group will be untouched, but you can have another chance to get your ads approved. In order to duplicate your ad group, go to your campaign, select it, and then tick this box in front of your ad group, then click edit, copy, edit again, and paste. Here it says pause new ad groups after pasting. You don't tick it, so it will immediately go to review again. And once it's done, you will see here another ad group. And in the next video, we're going to talk about how to avoid getting a lot of invalid clicks and how to save our account and not to pay for clicks that don't bring any value.